young people for affirmation in their baptism.
We present Trystan, who desires to make public affirmation of his baptism.
We present Maggie, who desires to make a public affirmation of her baptism.
We present Jonathan, who desires to make a public affirmation of his baptism.
Let us pray. Merciful God, we thank you for these brothers and sister whom you have made your own by water and word and baptism. You have called them to yourself, enlightened them with gifts of your Spirit, fed them in the community of faith. Keep your servants close and uphold them in the gifts and promises of baptism, and unite the hearts of all whom you have brought to new birth. This we ask in the name of Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Trystan, Maggie, and Jonathan, I ask you to profess your faith in Jesus Christ, reject sin, and confess the faith of the Church. Do you renounce the devil and all the forces that defy God, the powers of this world that rebel against God, and the ways of sin that draw you from God?
I reject them.
Then with the whole Church, let us confess our faith. Do you believe in God the Father?
I believe in God the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, the Son of God?
I believe in Jesus Christ, God's only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead. On the third day he rose again. He ascended into heaven. He is seated at the right hand of the Father, and he will come to judge the living and the dead.
Do you believe in God, the Holy Spirit?
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting.
Trystan, Maggie, and Jonathan, you have made public profession of your faith. Do you intend to continue in the promise God made you through your holy baptism, to live among God's faithful people, to hear the word of God and share in the Lord's Supper, proclaim the good news of God in Christ through word and deed, and to serve all people, following the example of Jesus, and to strive for justice and peace in all the earth.
I do, and I ask God to help and guide me.
I do, and I ask God to help and guide me.
People of God, do you promise to support those who are affirming their baptism today, and to pray for them and their life in Christ?
We do, and we ask God to help us.
Let us pray. We give you thanks, O God, that through water and the Holy Spirit, you give us new life, cleanse us from sin, and raise us to eternal life. And this time we'll have Trystan come forward. Mary, are you around?
Together we will give thanks and praise to God and proclaim the good news to all the world.